Lee is hitless in three at-bats. He's bounced into two double plays. And the pitch from Cook. Line drive, left field, well struck. That ball is gone, a home run. It just got over the fence. A low line drive into the Isotopes bullpen, and Sugar Land has regained the lead at 7-5.